you know what you would like this evening, sir?
Yes, I'd like your heart roasted on a spit.
Come out, Parker!
Come in!
Say something, babe. Say something.
Like what?
You want a boss?
Attention! Everyone! Tonight is a big night! Appetite is coming, and he's going to have a big ego! I mean ego! He's coming! And he's going to order something! Something from our menu!
And we'll have to cook it! Now let's order something cold!
Just can't leave it alone, can you?
You really shouldn't be here during restaurant hours. It's not safe.
I'm hungry, and I don't need the inside food to be happy. The key, my friend, is to not be picky. Observe.
No, wait.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. What do I do? I'll go get Dad.
You might think you are a chef, but you are still only a rat.
Sure, he took away a star last time he reviewed this place. Sure, it probably killed Gus' dad.
Oh, this is very bad juju right here.
But I'll tell you one thing.
It goes.
I'm trying to go to Jason. I got to go. Let's cook!
Yeah, let's... Okay.
So, I have in mind I sit on a regimen. Create for me a new line of chef's dinner, bubbles, and food. And I, in return, au revoir, rat.
I like
some fresh, clear, well-seasoned perspective. And just a quiet amount.
Very well. Since all out of perspective, and no one else seems to have it in this bloody town, I'll make you a deal. You provide the food while I'm the perspective. We should go nicely to the bottle of Cheval Blanc, 1947. Tell your chef, Linguini, that I want whatever he dares to serve me. Tell him to hit me with his best shot.
I will have whatever he is having.